kid. She sits on the edge of the porcelain tub that she just scrubbed, and she rubs the back of her neck, already feeling like a wreck, watching water drain. It's a strain, and it's strange how things change, how she does this every day without complain. Over and over and over again. Over and over and over again. Shampoo is leaking from the bottle, and she's wiping up the bottle with a towel from the rack, and her back is feeling like a sponge, like the rickets in the grunge of her life's little mess. It's a shame, and it's strange and it's changed how she does this every day without complaining.
So hard to help her.